So we are TF2, one of the classics from back in the day. And I'm gonna be honest, I never really played it. Like, this, me playing it right now is probably the most I've ever played it. I think these need like weird backpack things. Oh yeah, so I've played a bit. I think at most like an hour. But you know, we'll load some cash. You know what I mean? I don't know what any of this means. Don't really know a lot about the classes. Like, literally what I know about them is from those videos on YouTube. Like the meet the team, those videos. But in terms of playing, I play most of the soldier because he's like the one that's like easiest to use. And then scout, just because, you know, he's a scout. And everybody else, I tried a little bit. I haven't tried engineer at all, just because. But for the engineer, you need to be like a real life engineer to understand what is going on. Where's blue at, bro? I did damage. Run. Run. Oh, what the? Damn it, I got headshotted. Damn, he's got fucking blasted right there. How do you reload? Respawning in 6 seconds? God damn, bro. We have their, like, flag, essentially. Get in there. Get in there. Look, who dropped it? Let's go get it. Fuck this shit, I'm pushing! Holy shit, that scared me. That actually scared me. Where the hell did he come from? Where did he actually come from? 20 seconds? Damn, bro. Like, I don't know, what is this? I'm getting healed by it. Holy shit. Alright, bro. Alright, bro. You give me back in that dispenser machine, whatever that thing is. I need heal. Did it destroy it? Give me heals. Oh yeah, see, like, I'm just scared to even peek it, man. What the hell are you doing? What the hell are you doing? Bro, I have 0 kills. Dude, how do you get out of the red, man? How do you get out of the red? Kick crispy pickle. I got shot through a wall. Yo, get the fuck out of here. What the fuck is that guy doing? Oh, that's our team. That's our team. Good lord, how long has he been here? Oh my god, he's cheating. Who's cheating? Crispy pickle. Is he on our team? Oh yeah, he's top of their team. Nobody cares enough for some reason. Dude, how the fuck do I kick? My man rocket jumping, dude. I see him. What is that? Oh. I'm just gonna follow this soldier. He got it. If you get your head blown. Okay. Jesus. I didn't even get like killed, bro. This shit sucks. I'm doing damage, but I can't get like an actual kill. Oh, run! What? I got stuck on the door. Yeah, maybe the soldier ain't for me. What the fuck? What the? Oh my. I didn't even notice him. New nemesis. I don't give a freak about this guy. Yeah, this is, apparently Crispy Pickle is cheating. And I got here right now, so I'm not going to get into this beef. That is suicide right there. That would actually be suicide. Doc, heal me. Dude, Doc, heal me. Crispy Pickle, it's the cheater, apparently. I don't know. I'm not getting in. I don't want to get in on this beef. He does have double everyone's points, though. I have 1 kill. Let's freaking go. I got 1 kill. The TF2 has got to be the, like, wackiest fandom. There's, like, fan base out there. These guys have managed to play the game that came out, like, 12 years. These guys have managed to play this game consistently, and it's come out, like, 12 years ago. I'm not dissing, man. Y'all do you. Dude, what is going on, bro? I just remember one time. I think I was accused of being a bot one time. Like, it was my first game playing. I literally did not know the controls at all. I was accused of being a bot, bro. Yeah, I was legitimately accused of being a fake player. And then they kicked me out. They literally kicked me out mid-match just because they thought I was a bot. Like, come on, bro. Like, is this how you treat new players, bro? This is why your fan base is dying. At least I'm here now. Yeah, I'm completely lost on this argument. What is even going on anymore? Is bro good? Move, bro! Damn! No, get me down there! I broke my legs. Get me in there! Get me in that hole! Yeah, thanks, Doc. Let's get in! Scout! Boom! Get his ass! Boom! Devil man? Nah, boom! What up, bitches? What up, Aw, dude, I'm out of ammo. Yeah, dog, I'm out of ammo, bro. Pull out the shotgun! Dang, what a mess. I got 2 kills. I got 1 kill from that, I think. Heavy's kind of cool, but he's a bit slow for me. Let's look at some scout. Alright, this is fast as hell. He has 120 HP, though. I'm gonna get My diastema tickles me too hard. Get me in there. Boom! What the fuck is going on? Dude. Lucky, let's be the sniper, dude. Because we gotta. It's like super far and I don't wanna rush in. No, oh, dude, I was gonna pop that guy's head, but I got too far.
Shit, man. Shit.
No, he got one. Dude, he's emoting, bro. This dude's crazy. Bro is insane. Crazy.
Walk.
Dude, move! I got him! Oh, let's go! I fucking got him! Sniper might low-key be my thing, man. I'm just gonna pop that nerd. Okay. Peek it, I dare you. Oh shit, he did. What the fuck is going on? Is that like giving away my position?
Shit, he's got me.
No, dude, I had him, I almost had him. I literally had him. I had him at 25 HP. Nah, Sniper's gonna be my thing, bro. If only I didn't have to wait so long to freaking spawn at him. Oh shit, I got his ass. Oh my gosh. Damn it, dude. This guy's good. I had the freaking goofiest experience in this. I'll try to explain as well as I can, but I wasn't recording. I thought I was. But it was like this weird-ass match, this weird map. Everything was going good, you know, toxic as usual, but everything was going good. And then, like, for some reason, there was like 40 snipers holding, camping in one spot, right? And then someone was like, oh, this guy's bot. And I was like, bro, we're like, what? Maybe they're just that good. And then two guys start playing this piano music over the mic. Like, they're playing like this freaking unreleased Mozart over here. And I was like singing and everything. Like two guys. Playing the exact same music at the exact same time, and it was just like, what the hell is going on? And some guy on my team, he's like, bro, we gotta report these guys. Like, I can't be the only one reporting them. I was trying to talk to them, but I can't. I guess my account's too new for something like that. I don't know what kind of BS was telling me. But like, what was going on? Because it was some guy in the chat was also like, oh, he's doing the freaking sniper bot hack, something like that. It was just shit, man. Like, the TF2 community is wild. As we found out last game, two games ago, technically, low-key sniper is my thing, if you know what I mean. Sniper is what I'm meant to be. Like, I might just like quit making videos and start being a sniper in real life. That's a good iron at this shit. Yeah, bro got his head popped right there. That was a warm-up, I think. Okay, I didn't even see him, but all right. Bro, what is this guy's profile picture? Dog, how? I swear that was a headshot. It's the same dude! Shaquille Oatmeal is carrying. I swear I saw that when I searched up cool usernames. What is this guy doing? I can guarantee you an enemy will not spawn right in front of you. Just kick Shaquille. Dude, why do you want to kick him so badly? He didn't do anything. Nah, you know what? We're keeping my boy in, bro. Y'all just being toxic. Holy! What is that? Because I know they're gonna be right outside the crib, right? I'm gonna pull up with the heavy, blowing their backs. Whoa. Let's get it. Bro, you want a shiesty right now? Dog, why are you rocking the shiesty? What are these guys doing? Dog, I just spawned, bro. It's gonna be a pyro. I haven't been a pyro. And then we got aesthetic here. Camping up. Like, oh, bro, go help. Instead of rocking the pink shiesty, go help. Yeah, there you go. Oh my. Jeez. Get the fuck out of here. That's a kill, right? Get over here. Damn it, dude. I was scorching him, bro. I was setting his ass on fire right there. I'm surprised he didn't die. Now we gotta sit here waiting for like 30 seconds just to get a spawn, man. Shit. Is there like friendly fire on? What is going on? Why? You're running into. Get him! Holy dude! How much HP do you guys have? Or unless like the flamethrower is that freaking weak. I was scorching him, bro. But they took our intelligence. Like, is no one gonna worry about that? They literally snatched up our briefcase. They just ran a lick on us. This guy's got a jetpack? I guess we're just not gonna worry about it. Dude, I miss like every shot, bro. Oh my gosh. This is not Loki. Let's run it up as the spy. I think the spy is like the second most complicated freaking dude. He's got his knife, the revolver here. Did they do that? This takes out sentries, I think. Who is shooting? What the fuck just happened? Dude, we're gonna push our own spawn. Dude, master. Do something! Why is this gun? Why is your minigun so small? Okay, never mind. I'm never gonna doubt your minigun again. So the one. Okay, so. Wait, what? Wait, am I disguised right now? I'm just gonna run. Maybe they'll take me as one of their own. Shoot him! Oh my gosh. Soldier. Alright, what up, y'all? What up, y'all? Okay, I wanna get. I'm running out, Okay. Spy! See, like, these guys are yelling spy. They know I'm there. Right, so, we'll be a sniper one more time. What was he doing? Is bro good? I'm ambushing these fools. I need the kills, dog. Oh, I'm such an asshole. Why? I did the kills, dog. My bad. My fault, OG. Don't kill friendlies. Nah. If anything, I'm gonna use actual kills, dog. Dude, if these guys pull up on the crib again, I'm just gonna kill them all. Like, legitimately. If they pull up on the crib again, I'm just getting healed, dog. What the fuck? Where'd you come from? What the fuck are you doing? Get away from me! That wasn't even my kill. I got technically an assist, bro. How? Bro, snatch my kill if anything. That's a free kill right there, look. Dude, that's literally a free kill. Oh shit, he died. That's a free kill right there, buddy. That's a free kill right there. Oh my goodness, get the fuck out of here. That's another one. Get out of here! Oh my gosh. I'm fucking batshit right now. Where the hell did that guy come from? Picking your nose. What are these guys talking about? I was going fucking crazy right there. Got two doubles right there. I got a little double right there. Got me a little doble. Gay pyros. Dude, what are y'all talking about, man? What are y'all waffling about? That's a 150. Pick it again. Damn it, dude. These scouts, bro. Leave me. Let me snipe in peace, man. Let me snipe in peace, Jason. Shit, dude. Oh, it's a demon. Why do you have a Batman mask on? What the fuck is hitting me? I'm like terrified to even do anything right now. I'm terrified to peek. I'm gonna get like popped by a scout or something. Shit. Medic, hit me. Hit me. Dude, hit me, bro. Alright, bro. And you Uber charge him. And the sniper, yeah, he wants to show up now. He wants to show up now, man. Come on, dude. Why is Crosshair so big? I don't get that. Come on, man. I don't get that. Shit, I missed. Damn it, now he knows I'm here. See, like, he knew I was there, bro. I should have gone. Dude, why is he even Among Us? I should have gone the other way. I just shot himself. What a dumb. Get the fuck out of here. Holy shit, I'm too good. No, I see him. Run. Damn it, I missed. Nope, now he knows I'm here. He knows I'm here. That was TF2. Team Fortress 2 in 2023. Pretty good. You know, it just sucks I couldn't get like that weird recording So it just sucks I couldn't get like that recording of the guys like dudes in some kind of sniper cheat. That shit was wild. Everyone was, it was such a mess of a game that I'm like still mad that it's not recorded, but it's whatever. Yeah, I didn't really have an idea for today or for this week's video, so I decided just to do this. I'll make another one of these just to make it like two videos this week, and then I'm gonna be making a bunch of shorts. I'll try to anyway, no promises there, but anyway, you know, that's it for this video. Thank you all for the support as usual. You know, on TikTok we hit 1,000 as of recording this. I might have like 1,004, so thank you all. You know, it's wild, it's crazy, it's all good. We are family here. All right, stay safe and goodbye.